SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Double Tap on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a feature on your iPhone called Back Tap, where you can double tap or triple tap on the back of the phone to make certain actions occur. The action that occurs is one that you can customize, but if you find that this double tap feature isn't working properly, or if you're accidentally activating it, then you can disable Double Tap on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again and choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section of the menu. Now you just need to scroll to the bottom of this screen until you find the Back Tap setting here, and if the Back Tap feature is currently on, then it should say on to the right of it. So now you just need to choose this, and then depending on whether or not you've enabled Double Tap or Triple Tap, then you can choose that option. And then you can just choose None at the top of this screen, which is going to disable the back tap Double Tap setting that you had enabled. Now if you go back to this screen, you should see that it says None next to both of these. And if you go back to the Touch menu, Back Tap should be off. So now if you double tap or triple tap on the back of your phone, nothing should happen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.